Hello guys, so we are at IBS campus today and we'll be getting to know the experience of one of the first year students of PGPM course. Her experience, it's been 6 months, we'll get to know about how her studies going on and extracurricular activities and a lot more. Let's get it started. So we have Rupali Rawat with us. How are you doing?
Very well.
So tell us something about yourself, Rupali.
Okay, I'm Rupali. I joined IBS PGPM course obviously in June. So I would say till now, my experience has been really good regarding the studies, the co-curricular activities and the kind of events that have been conducted in IBS Gurgaon. Has really helped, you know, it's not only about studies here, it's also about beyond studies. Like every Friday we have events organized here, so we can participate apart from academics and all that. So that's one. You are here to not just not only study but to enjoy.
That's very good to hear. So are you able to attend your lectures? It has got so chilly out here. 9 o'clock lectures, how do you manage?
It is difficult to get up and, you know, commute from Delhi every day, but thank God to Metro that we are able to commute. So it's okay. I do manage.
So let's, I want to know about your studies, the presentations you guys get, how are you, you know, gaining, what are you gaining from those presentation assignments, and it's so hectic.
So we are basically talking about, you know, presentations. We are not even lectures, like, you know, teachers coming, they're just speaking for an hour. No, we are asked to study the case, we present that case and, you know, present it in front of the whole class. Plus, about, I would say, evaluations take place every week, as in they are divided in different sections, so evaluations are there. And apart from that, we are basically taught how to think practically, more logically, rather than just going and reading it.
Application based.
So you cannot even imagine that the assignment that has been given to you, Google it. You cannot. You have to apply your brain in the end. So that has really helped us to, you know, open up our mind and to, you know, actually relate with things that we will be facing next year.
Has it helped you to gain, you know, add on something to your personality? Do you see any difference in you when you join IBS and after 6 months that you've been studying here?
Obviously, a lot of change. The thinking level has increased. Obviously, there is, you know, there is constant stress on you. If you see a competition around yourself, plus then there is stress. You have to think like no one else is thinking. You cannot just copy their thinking, whatever.
Out of the box.
Yeah, out of the box thinking is there, obviously. And also, I would say that, yes, confidence level, it increases the kind of presentations, back-to-back presentations that we have to give, even on the basis of the case or just any topic on the spot, on the spot topic.
Spontaneous topic.
Yes, exactly.
So, are you a part of any club or?
Yes, I am in the place myself.
Oh, that's really great. So, what does your work include and how is it helping you?
Placements are basically, we work in the end of 2 months, like from October we have started working, and it's basically like final placements are going on for seniors. So, whenever the recruiter is there, we have to be there. It does not matter at what time, they call you at 7:45, you have to be there. 8:30, you have to be there, you have to meet. No matter if recruiters are coming at 10:30 or 11 o'clock, but you have to be there at that time. You have to look after all the seniors, you have to manage them, to make sure that they are there in the class, in the classes. Till the time the recruiter is there, you have to manage everything, the projectors, the, you know, presentations of the recruiters. You have to face-to-face talk to them in case they need anything, from a cup of tea to a pen or pencil. Whatever it is, you have to be there. So it's like we are in the end like the face of IBS, as we are direct contact.
And it's like, you know, a mob corporate world,
exactly,
that you
exactly
get to live, right?
And you actually, you know, there are times when actually recruiters can recognize you. Okay, yes, you were there. At that process, you were there. So that is something, a plus point for you, being in this cell.
It helps in networking also,
it does.
Obviously.
It does.
Get
yes
to make contacts, new contacts.
Yes. Okay.
And what about your friends? Have you made
yes
good friends?
Yes, of course.
In 6 months?
Yes, of course. I am making friends and they're really nice.
Any one friend that's, you know, just very close to you? In your
Sanya.
Okay, Sanya.
Sanya,
she's
Rohit Sharma.
That's very good to know. It was lovely talking to you,
thank
Rupali.
You,
thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.
So that was Rupali sharing her experience. And that's all. I hope you have a very good year ahead.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.